just a reminder, there are pizzas and hot dogs in the concession stands. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to the game between the Bishop and Neumann Cavaliers and your Aquinas Catholic Monarch. Starting lineup for the Cavaliers, a junior guard number 10, Turner Ahrens. A senior guard number 14, Michael Lynch. A junior guard number 24, Luke Meese. A senior forward, number 32, Sam Stewart. And a sophomore forward, number 52, Connor Shutt. And the starting lineup is Monarch. A 6 foot junior, number 2, and a 6 foot sophomore, number 14, Clayton Zombie. And a 5 foot junior, number 30, Clay Lowski. Thank you.
Good evening, and welcome to Aquinas. I'm Bianca Ronchek, a sophomore at Aquinas and a member of the Student Council. Tonight, the Student Council is doing a bucket toss to help raise funds for the renovation of the convent by our elementary school to be able to get the Marian Sisters back teaching in our school system. Tonight, the funding we raise will go toward the purchase of a new refrigerator for the convent. As the bucket comes by, please consider throwing in a contribution toward our cause. Thank you and have a great holiday season.
Thank you.
Just a reminder, the Black Illusion Dance Squad will be dancing after the game, so please stick around.
Thank you. welcoming the Black Illusion Dance Team. Tonight, the team will be performing their Christmas dance, choreographed by Senior Captain Meredith Dalton, Sophomore Captain Bianca Ronchek, Seniors Blake Swider, Olivia Persky, and Jaden Bowling. First position, ladies.